This team to victory here in this one. They currently trail by 11. Plenty of time left in this game, though. But Tim Rowe has other plans. We saw him score from the jump shot variety the first two plays. There does a chin up on the rim, and it's a 13-point advantage for Berkmark.
And this is what